Timber Jug. I'm a real poor round, ask Big Shug. I'm a real trapper, you know? Ask Big the Hill. For the thrill, I pop it, pop you that the opt to catch a kill. Hey, I'm Waka Flock. Family member, shout it, El Chopper.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Bad Intention and Boom Boom. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Boom Boom is 5 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is brief.
Bad Intention.
Ready?
Boom Boom.
Ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. And a good jab.
Bad Intentions with the combination.
They are trading huge punches here.
Continuing to land his strikes.
Hold him with that uppercut. Hard jab.
He tries for the single, but doesn't get it.
Nice jab.
Man, good exchange between both these fighters.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
And right behind it.
Good defense for now.
Oh, another good.
Oh, man.
You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. That's a big hook. Body shot there, too.
Wow, he's back up.
Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
Big shots. Vicious combinations. Oh, head kick. Vicious shot to the body.
Good combinations.
Hard straight punch.
Wow, another big body shot.
Powerful right hand. Oh, he's going for it here.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Again. Oh, he's in big trouble.
Look at that.
Oh, my. Just like that.
Huge knockout victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's go to a different angle. Look at this. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called.
Still a fish.